Hey guys, my name is Tim, and today we're making with mushroom and cheese filled potatoes. It's a really fast and easy recipe. You can serve it as a main course or as a side dish. Let's prepare our filling. We will start with the onion. Get rid of both of the endings of the onion, cut it into half, then peel off the skin and cut the onion in little dices. Clean your mushrooms. We use a kitchen towel or a brush, because when you use water, the mushroom will absorb the water and get muddy. But when you have really dirty mushrooms and you have to use water, just give them for some seconds into the water with some flour. The flour will work like some soft sandpaper on the mushroom. And now cut them into small cubes. Take some walnuts or hazelnuts and chop it coarsely. We get a light crunch and the nutty taste is phenomenal with the earthy taste of the potato. I will take some buffalo mozzarella and cut it into small cubes. I would recommend to use mozzarella that is made 100% out of cow milk or 100% out of buffalo milk. Take some cooked potatoes from the previous day, cut it into half and scoop out the potato, so we get a nice hollow, which we can fill up with our delicious cream cheese filling. Make sure to mash the remaining potato pieces. We will give them into the filling, because we don't want to waste anything. Give some oil into the pan, and sweat the onions for 2 minutes, and then add the mushrooms. Fry them for 5 more minutes. Now we will mix the mushroom, in this case herb cream cheese, the walnuts, mozzarella and the potatoes into a bowl. I only had herb cream cheese at home, but of course you can use a normal cream cheese as well. And then add herbs like parsley, oregano, thyme and rosemary. Season everything well with salt and pepper. Preheat your oven to 160 degrees. Now we have to fill up our potato casing. Give in every potato a big load of your filling. If you like, you can sprinkle some of your favorite cheese over the potatoes. Give them into the oven for 20 minutes and bake them till they have a really nice golden color. And now our only job is to serve these beautiful filled potatoes on a plate. Give 1 tablespoon of fresh whipped cream or sour cream on top, a nice pinch of freshly ground pepper and some chopped parsley on top. I hope you had a great day and I see you next time. Bye!